Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Mm-hmm. a slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. Hey, partner!
Over here! Over here! Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera.
Thank you.
Piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. Job hunting the Kuluyaku. Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
Magnifique. Don't let me down.